gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. I smell it. Gotta be getting close. There's another one. Time to burn. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Another nest. Let's go.
turn!
This'll help. Done. Goddamn freaks. That'll be safer to ride through here. Cut it out! I'm just gonna grab some shut eye. It's like Luther says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I was ready to go back at it.
Finish burning out these nests.
Don't worry, Alvarez. I'm not gonna leave you to the freaks. Rest in peace. They can't get you now.
Are you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I took care of it. Alvarez, I mean.
Thanks, brother. She'd do the same for us.
Yeah, she would have. Deacon out.
Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Another nest. Burn it down.
That should be it. It doesn't look too bad.
What the hell happened here? Wonder if they left anything worth the effort.
Gotta be here somewhere. I would need water. Maybe down by the creek. Gotta look around. Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water. Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night when the freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see. You fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive!
Elliot! Sar, goddammit! Spread out, look around! There's a girl here somewhere!
Thank you.
It's... She'd get in and out. Ladder. This is it. Come on. I just gotta set it here. All right, kid. Where are you hiding?
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you? Oh, man. Okay, this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No!
Let me see.
That's mine. This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa!
Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
It was at school. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop. And they would be here waiting for me and we would leave together. And I got here and there was a note that said they left with some men and I didn't know what to do. So I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there.
No.
There are people there. There are people, I know them. I'm not gonna lie to you, it's a work camp. You have to work, life is gonna be hard.
No.
But at least you ain't gonna starve.
No, no, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So, maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. She is. I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
Lots of sick people. Be out here. We should go. Huh.